If you want to build bigger traps, here's one common shrugging mistake to avoid. Don't hold onto the bar using a narrow grip. From this position, the traps are not as effective at elevating the scapula. Instead, grip the bar a few inches outside of shoulder width. This places the resistance more in line with the upper trap fibers for better stimulation and growth. You can also lean forward slightly to make the exercise even more effective.